let's take a formula and get the name. Before you name a compound, you need to know if it's ionic or covalent. So look at the elements and see aluminum is a metal, fluorine is a nonmetal, so this is ionic. If it's ionic, then you don't use those prefixes. You just say the two ions in order. Aluminum, fluoride. The last one you end in "ide."